Alright, we're back. Part 2, here we go. Dude, you can walk in this game. Down the footsteps. I keep thinking space is jump, but it's not jump. Exit.
さっきも相当だったけど石板あったし気にしてらんないだろ。ああ、そうですか。誰か倒れている。あのさ、見くるよ。
It's a girl. What? They're not human, what the fuck?
まさか。人間には関わらない方がいい。ほっとけない。まだ生きてんだから。
Stare into each other's eyes. Groan. Okay. Oh, you can swing your sword outside of battle by pressing space.
ベトベトだ。雲の巣が多いな。長い間誰も足を踏み入れていないんだ。Easy
peasy. What the heck? Battle scene. Here we go.
どうかした？
He said the same thing. Right, let's go. How do you fight? Perform martial arts with... Martial arts with left click. When the control mode is semi-auto, you will run towards your target until you are close enough to attack. You can then create a preferred combo with additional presses of left click. Alright. Oh man. I can only walk straight and towards the enemy. Battle, battle! Spam left click! Die, man.
Hyoma?
Hyoma?
Hyoma? 見るのは初めてだけどね。
What are these weird pauses, man? It's like...
なんでヒョーマなんてポケモンがこんなところに...
What could a hellion be doing in a place like this? Fuck you, man.
逃げる気だ! 忘れてないよね、ジージの言葉。
Oh, what grandfather told us. It's almost like the Invisible Man, Chapter 1. Jesus Christ. Weird book, don't read that book. Allison, it's good writing, but it's a boring book. Well, there's the grandfather.
Oh,
汚れが生んだ恐ろしい魔物じゃ。奴らを倒せるのは特別なものだけが操る浄化の力のみ。
Well, we definitely didn't run.
Common
folk like us don't stand a
chance.
Who is he tapping? Oh my gosh.
Jōka no chikara ga nai to Hyōma wa taosenai. Ima wa oiharaeta dake de manzoku shinai to.
It's almost like he wasn't even putting his hand on his shoulder back then. Making contact with an enemy will launch battle by swinging your sword using space or using the other map and actions. Okay. This is like common stuff, you know? How did I do? 8-8. Not bad, not bad.Oh, here we go. Skip. Come on. Keep moving. Chest. Oh, oops. Ancient earrings.Enhanced understanding of nature. Can we equip these? Equipment. Okay. Skill sheet. Basic skills. Bonus skills. I should be paying attention right now. Stacked skills. Elemental union. Group union. Oh, that's cool.Left and right, basically. Attack, survey. You know what? Doesn't matter. Oh, he already put it on. Okay, never mind. Let's keep going. Is that a monolith? Yep, I was walking right towards it, man. After finding one, you can check its teachings at any time in the battle section of the system book. Battle actions.W and S, charging and piercing arts, mobile and area effect arts. Nice, nice. More chests. What the? Oh my god! Okay, so you can like change which arts you use based on.So far his moves are pretty basic, not seeing anything extra. Spirit Chain. Ah, let me check this chest. Apple gel, very, very useful. Here we go. Open. Looking around, nothing right now. Big battle scene. Guarding with space. For each attack you block, we will cover spirit team. Lock. I feel like right now we're just spamming. Oh, dead. Details, here we go. Inflicted stuns. Hit points. HP, normal stuff. Let's go ahead and save the game. Okay. Where's the girl? The girl's on the other side. See another monolith right here. The enemy guards against your actions. SC recovery rate is halved until your next move. Oh shit. Take care not to just combo indiscriminately. Yep, talking to me right there. Oh, look at it come after me. I think I got a stun. Sidestepping is the same. Sidestep over. In the flow. One within 21 seconds, really. Alright. Nothing over here. Keep moving. I should save. Discoveries you made. Where were the monoliths? Okay, nope, not right now. Okay, keep moving. Check the time real quick. Still good. What is it? This way or this way? There's nothing over here. Never mind. Alpha, beta, gamma, delta, epsilon, zeta, eta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda. And trying to hide stuff from me, eh? Quick step with space plus WZ. Oh my god, the camera. Weird, but good. Use caps lock and to free run. Get this chest, man. Ancient circlet. That's for Miglio. Keep moving. Oh, what? What the? This is a special chest. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Oh, nice. What is that? Something special? Such trust he has. Okay, wait. It's gotta be way through. Come on. So close, but so far. Oh, the cliche! I follow Monolith. The lower your spirit chain, the higher the damage you inflict. Low spirit chain also means slower recovery. Jumping across. Here we go, last thing before the end of the episode. Oh, we're gonna do this. Jump it, jump it, jump it. God damn it. God damn it. So we're not gonna jump it. God damn it. Oh, what's over there? Oh, I missed our herb. No, did I miss the damn it? Nope, didn't miss it, guys. Didn't miss it. Boost attack power by 2. Okay, which way do we go now? What am I supposed to do? I wasn't paying attention. Let's go back down. Okay, guess let's go back down. Weird, but all right. before we go to the checkpoint save. Oops, get. All right, here we go. There's gonna be a bridge that is created. I haven't figured it out. Who would have thought you could walk in midair? Maybe that girl got so traumatized walking over air that she just fell down. What is he doing? Holy bejesus. Let's go! Discovery point, the invisible breach.
すごいよ、これ。どうやったんだろう。こんなもの人間の。この橋だけは神道かな。僕たちのようなものに頼んで力を借りて。セラフィンlike me。そこまでしてあっち側に人を殺す先はいずちに繋がってる。聖域を守るためには当然昔死んでいる。あ、けど よく気づいたね、それ。君の直感にも感心させられるよ。ごくごく褒めてくれたと思ったら。Alright, keep moving.
Okay, before we meet the girl, that will be part 3. Thanks for watching. I'm having fun. I'll try to catch every skit next time, but till then, peace.